Here we have a Coca-Cola vending machine. We got it hooked up to 115 volts. The key mechanism here does not work, but the dollar, it does take dollars. So we're gonna go ahead and show you that. I've got the two cans there. Do it one more time here. Gonna open it up and show the temperature real quick. It's about 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Okay, that is the Coca-Cola vending machine.